by?
I must start at dawn. Yes. I must start at dawn. Correct. Next.
I hope reach the station before an hour at the outside.
Yes. Otherwise, you can use in also. I hope to reach the station in an hour at the outside.
Yes, sir. Seventh, the child has been missing since yesterday.
Yes.
Eighth, the caravan must reach its destination before sunset.
Yes, otherwise you can use by also. The caravan must reach its destination by sunset.
Okay. Ninth, the mail train is due at 3 p.m.
The mail train is due by 3 p.m. You can use by also.
Sir. And he traveled 30 kilometers in 2 hours.
Yes, in 2 hours, correct.
11th, he rushed into my room.
Yes, he rushed into my room, correct.
12th, he does not leave his house before 9 o'clock.
Correct. He does not leave his house till 9 o'clock.
3rd, the express depart at 3 p.m. for Delhi.
Correct. The express departs at 3 p.m. for Delhi, correct.
14, human sacrifices were practiced by us.
Correct.
15, I received this message at 8 o'clock in the morning.
Correct.
16, in the last month, I have seen him but once.
Yes, yes. In the last month, I have seen him but once.
17th, rice, they had curry.
You can use during also. During last month, I have seen him but once. Yes. Next.
17, with the rice, they had curry.
Yes, with rice, they had curry. Correct.
The fever has taken a turn for the better since yesterday.
Correct.
19, he has spent his life in Kolkata.
Yes, correct.
20, I saw him felling a big tree with a hat.
Correct.
21, come and sit with Yafir beside me.
Come and sit beside me, or come and sit by me, or come and sit near me.
22, nobody among you knows the truth.
Correct.
23, while I was in Delhi, he was in Mumbai.
Correct.
24, was killed by a dog with a headset.
Correct. Fine. Excellent.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. Keep on doing this kind of exercises and I tell you, English will become easier for you. Every day you should have these exercises. Continue. Next person.
So next I'll be continuing.
Okay, welcome, welcome.
Sir, I have done my exercise on subject-verb agreement.
Very good. Yes, show me what you have done.
To take pay, then not to work, is dishonest.
Right.
The cost of articles have risen. Cost of all these articles have risen.
No, it will be has. The cost of all these articles has risen. We'll not use have, we'll use has. Because the cost is singular, so we'll use has.
Okay, sir. The jury was divided in their opinions.
Wrong. Again, it will be jury were divided. They are not united. If they were united, then we'll use singular. Jury is united. But if they are divided, we'll use them as plural. The jury were divided or the jury are divided in their opinions.
Okay,
sir. So it is plural. Yes.
That night, everyone of the boat's crew, everyone of the boat's crew were down with fever.
Again wrong. The correct is singular. That night everyone of boat's crew was down with fever, because we are using everyone. So everyone is denoting singularity. Therefore, we will use was.
Okay, sir. One or the other of those fellows have stolen the watch.
It will again be singular. It will not be have. One or the other of these fellows has stolen the watch. Because has is used for one or other. These are singulars. Therefore, we are using has, not have.
The strain of all the difficulties and vexations and anxieties are more than he could bear.
Again, it will be singular, because we are talking about strain. Strain is singular. The strain of all the difficulties and vexations and anxieties is more than he could bear, or has been more than he could bear.
No news is good news.
Correct.
The accountant and the cashier are absconded.
Correct. They are two. If I change this sentence slightly. This sentence only. The accountant and cashier, then what will you put?
Singular.
Then it will become singular. The sentence will be the accountant and cashier, because article the is used only once. So it is one person. The accountant and cashier is absconding, or has absconded, right? But here they are two, the article the accountant and cashier are two different people. Therefore, we will treat it as plural. So the accountant and the cashier have absconded. Next sentence.
A good man and useful citizen has passed away.
Correct. Has passed away, because it is a single person.
The famous juggler and conjurer isn't too unwell to perform.
Correct. It's a singular, because it's a single person.
The Three Musketeers was written by Dumas.
Correct. It's the name of the book, and therefore we'll use it as singular. Was written by Dumas.
Each of the suspected men were arrested.
No, wrong. Each of the suspected men was arrested, because here we are denoting was. Was is singular. Each is singular. For each, we'll use was. Because the subject of the sentence is each. Each is singular.
Okay, sir. But can't we refer to men, sir?
The subject is each. Okay. Each of the suspected men. So, of the suspected man is a predicate of the subject. So, subject is
sir,
each.
Sir, we are talking about every individual of a man.
Yes. So, every individual. So, just like for every we use singular, similarly for each also we'll use singular. So it is singular, one person. So each of the suspected men has been arrested, or is arrested. So we'll use singular. Yes. Next.
The ebb and the flow of the tides were explained by Newton.
Yes, correct.
90 rupees are too much for this bag.
Correct.
The cow as well as the horse eat grass.
No, you are treating them as plural, but you have to treat them as singular. The cow as well as the horse
eat grass.
Eats, E-A-T-S, eats grass. If you treat them as singular, you have to put eats, E-A-T-S. You have to put S after eat. Eats grass.
Okay. Neither his father nor his mother are alive.
Correct. No, neither his father nor his mother is alive. Not are, sorry. They are singular because neither nor, they are denoting individual, so we will use singular.
Okay, sir. There have been many objections to the plan.
Yes, it's a plural. Many objections, it's a plural. Subject is many objections. It is plural, so we will treat as plural.
2/3 of the city is in the ruins.
Correct.
The formation of paragraphs is important, is very important.
Correct, correct.
Man's happiness or misery lies in a great measure in his own hands.
Correct.
So that's all from our
very
side,
good.
Our presentation.
Yes. Very good exercise. Really wonderful. You have done it really wonderful. Outstanding. Yes. Anybody else?
Sir, yes, sir. Can I present my
yes.
presentation?
You can share the screen.
Okay.
Thank
sir.
You, sir.
Thank you. The more you practice, the better it will be. Every day you keep on making these kind of exercises, solving these kinds of exercises. And then it will be
sir,
easier.
Is my
you.
Screen visible?
Yes, visible to me.
Okay, sir. So, sir, I've done exercises on sentences, subject and predicate, and adjectives.
Yes.
So, first exercises are on subject and predicate.
Yes.
The cackling of geese saved Rome.
Yes.
Here, the cackling of geese is subject and saved Rome is predicate.
Yes, yes, correct.
The boy stood on the burning deck. The boy is subject and
yes.
stood on the burning deck is predicate.
Correct.
Tubal Cain was a man of might. Tubal Cain is subject and was a man of might is predicate.
Correct.
Stone walls do not make a prison. Here stone walls is subject and do not make a prison is predicate.
Correct.
The singing of the birds delights us. The singing of the birds is subject here and delights us is predicate.
Yeah, so the singing of the birds is singular. So you are using, treating this as singular, correct?
Yes, sir. Miss Kitty was rude at the table one day. Miss Kitty is subject and was rude at the table one day is predicate.
Correct.
He has a good memory. He is subject and has a good memory is predicate because he is a pronoun here.
Correct. Can you
bad
make
habits?
The font? Can you make the font bigger so that
yes,
it is as much like exercises is very clearly visible. This is very big font. Similarly, now it is better. Yes, yes, yes. Bad habits.
Bad habits grow unconsciously.
Yes.
Here, bad habits is subject, and
yeah.
grow unconsciously is predicate.
Yes, so bad habits is plural, so we are using only grow. If we
yes,
are talking
sir.
About only single bad habit, then we will use grows. Bad, one bad habit grows unconsciously. Yes.
Yes.
Next. Next.
The earth revolves around the sun.
Correct.
The earth is subject and revolves
yes.
around the sun is predicate.
Yes, because the earth is singular, so we are using revolves. Right? Because
yes,
it is singular.
Yes.
Sir. Yes.
Nature
yes.
is the best
can
position.
You, okay, can you tell me which is the preposition here? The revolve round the sun. Which is the preposition?
Sir, the sun.
Sun is not preposition. Round the sun.
Sir, the.
Round. The is article. Round. Round is used here as preposition.
Okay, sir.
And which is the verb?
Sir, revolves.
Yes, yes, yes. And which is the noun?
Sir, earth and sun.
Yes, yes.
नेचर इज द बेस्ट फिजिशियन फिजिशियन
यस
नेचर इज सब्जेक्ट एंड इज द बेस्ट फिजिशियन इज प्रेडिकेट
यस
सर नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज इज ऑन एडजेक्टिव्स
या
द वी हैव आई हैव टू नेम द एडजेक्टिव एंड इट्स क्लास टू विच
यस
क्लास इट्स बिलोंग्स
वेरी गुड यू मेक इट द फॉन्ट लिटिल बिट बिगर सो दैट इट इज अगेन विजिबल ट्राई टू मेक इट एज यस यस नाउ इट इज बेटर
यस द शिप सस्टेन्ड हैवी डैमेज
यस
सर Here the adjective will be heavy.
Yes.
And it belongs to qualitative adjective.
Yes.
Because it is talking about the quality of the ship.
Hmm.
So the damage it is inculcating.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Now I have called several.
Several times. Yes. Which is the adjective here?
So several is the adjective.
Yes.
It belongs to indefinite numeral adjective.
Yes.
Every dog has his day. Here, every is adjective because it belongs to distributive numeral adjective. It is talking about every dog.
Yes.
Yes. That's why.
Mm.
A live ass is better than a dead lion. Sir, here the adjective is than.
Yes.
And it is demonstrative adjective. Here yes. We are comparing.
Yes, and also live is also adjective. Live as. Live is an adjective. Dead is also an adjective. A dead lion.
Yes, sir.
So,
yes, sir.
A lion is noun. Dead is adjective.
Yes, sir. Every man has his duties. Here, every is also adjective. It belongs to distributive numeral adjectives. Next, say the same thing twice over. So here, the adjective is twice, and
yes.
it also belongs to numeral adjective. But there are two types of numeral adjectives: cardinals and ordinals. This belongs to cardinals numeral adjectives.
Yes.
Now next you have several persons were present at the time.
Mm.
Now several is the adjective here and it belongs to indefinite numeral adjective because we don't know the exact number of the persons present at the time.
Yes.
He is a man of few words. Few is the adjective here. And it belongs to indefinite numeral adjectives.
Correct.
Neither party is quite in the right. Neither is the adjective here. And
yes.
It also belongs to indefinite numeral adjective.
Yeah.
What time it is? What is the adjective here? And it belongs to interrogative adjective. We are asking about
correct,
the time
correct.
Here.
Yes, what time it is or what time is it?
Yes, sir.
Which is correct?
Mm-hmm.
What time is it or what time it is?
What time is it?
Sir? Is it is correct, right? Because it's
yes,
an interrogative question statement, so
yes,
we put a verb before it. Yes, correct.
Sir, that's all from my side.
Thank you.
You,
thank you very much. Thank you. Yes, I hope you can see it. So we are here to correct a sentence. National Skill Qualification Framework has made a much awaited debut. No mistake here. If there is any mistake you can notice, please inform me. National Skill Qualification Framework has made a much awaited debut. Instead of debut, we can use decision. Decision is a better word here. Debut is for beginning, and decision is a better word here. Now, skilled artisans, skilled workers, handicraftsmen, etc., will be entitled to degrees based on their qualification, i.e., if a skilled chauffeur wants civil engineering based on his experience, will be an officer of the certificate on the basis of this. In English, if the sentences are long, it creates a problem. So make smaller sentences easy to understand. Now, skilled artisans, skilled worker, handicraftsmen, etc., will be entitled to degree based on qualification. It will not be based on qualification. These people don't have qualification. Based on their expertise and experience. Now we can stop the sentence. You can make another sentence. If a skilled chauffeur wants a degree based on his experience, he will be able to obtain a certificate, and on the basis of this, if he wants, he can get employment also, right? In India, efficiency and efficiency are repeated, there can be only one. In India, efficiency has been obtained by people. To traditional knowledge, which needs to be accepted and valued. This knowledge needs to be accepted. And recognized. You can check yourself that the roads prepared by modern engineers do not last more than 2-3 years, but the roads prepared by a chauffeur, by a traditional craftsman, because the traditional knowledge helps in preparing good quality construction. Mere degree holder engineers often do not consider it necessary to arrange the flow of water in the road and drainage. Therefore, the quality of road is poor. These improvements made to salute India's age-old traditional knowledge. Yes, these amendments. The decision to recognize traditional knowledge. The decision to recognize traditional knowledge and traditional skills are praiseworthy. Decisions to recognize traditional knowledge and traditional skills are praiseworthy. If you tell a negative, okay, now this sentence is completely perfect, this much of sentence. I'll make it big, smaller. Yes, we corrected these sentences. Now you can check it. National Skill Qualification Framework has made a much awaited decision. Now skilled artisans, skilled workers, handicraftsmen, etc. will be entitled to degrees based on their expertise and experience. If a skilled chauffeur wants a degree based on his experience, he will be able to obtain a certificate, and on the basis of this, if he wants, he can get employment also. In India, efficiency has been attained by people through traditional knowledge, which needs to be accepted and valued. This knowledge needs to be accepted and recognized. You can check yourself that the roads prepared by modern engineers do not last more than 2-3 years, but the roads prepared by traditional artisan are safe for 20-30 years, because the traditional knowledge helps in preparing good quality construction. Mere degree holder engineers often do not consider it necessary to arrange the flow of water in the road and drainage, and therefore the quality of road is poor. The decision to recognize traditional knowledge and traditional skills are praiseworthy. Right? Similarly, can we check this paragraph also and improve its quality, grammatical perfection? Let us check it out. If you tell a negative surname to a person every day, then according to psychology, that person will start to consider himself inferior because of that surname. Okay, if you tell a negative attribute or characteristic to a person every day, then according to psychology, no need of according to psychology. Then that person will start considering himself inferior because of that characteristic. Recently, a court has ordered that words like Dalit and backward should not be used. In fact, India's most skilled artisans and skilled handicrafts have been deprived of their skills by embellishing them with words like Dalit and backward, and they have been infused with the inferiority complex that they are Dalits. It should have been that with the independence, such a system would be started proper skills. It should have been that that they should have been called as highly skilled persons or persons with technical expertise. The system should have been started. Proper skills and continuous training should have been provided. Have been provided to these artisans. By giving them the Dalit surname, we are disrespecting their immense capabilities. These people were the pillars of the enterprises. The pillars of the enterprise of the unorganized sector of our country, but making them a job profession was our first priority. Now this is complete. Can you see it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now all of you have to do these kinds of exercises. What we have done. First of all of you should undertake exercises using your grammar books, workbooks, and solve the exercises, grammatical exercises, and discuss them with everybody. Then you should start writing articles, just like what we did now, and try to rectify those mistakes. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.